because TLB is kind of like a cache, let's talk about how it is organized in terms of cache properties. First, is it direct map or fully associative or somewhere in between? Well, it is small, so it is already very fast, so it tends to be fully or highly associative. Usually we don't have direct map TLBs because that would sacrifice the hit rate for speed, but because it's so small, it's already very fast, so we don't really need that. How about the TLB size? We want it to hit at least as often as our cache, so we want it to cover more memory than the cache. So we usually want our TLB to be somewhere about 64 to 512 entries. What if we need more TLB entries in order to get the hit rate that we want? Well, you don't want it to be too large, because then it's gonna become slow. In that case, you want to have a two-level TLB. The first level, or level 1 TLB, will be the small and fast one that hits in a single cycle. But if we have a miss there, we have a larger level 2 TLB. It has a hit time that is several cycles, so it's significantly slower than L1, but still way faster than going through memory and doing the translation. And it is large. It can be several thousand entries, because with several thousand entries, we can still support relatively good hit times, but not a single cycle time.